You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
Mr. Trump, your reaction, and particularly on this issue of late-term partial birth
abortion. Well, I think it's terrible. If you go with what Hillary is saying, in the ninth month, you can take the baby and rip the baby out of the womb of the mother just prior to the birth of the baby. Now, you can say that that's okay, and Hillary can say that that's okay, but it's not okay with me. Because based on what she's saying and based on where she's going and where she's been, you can take the baby and rip the baby out of the womb in the ninth month.
Over and over again, using that kind of really coded language.
Puppy. Monkey. Baby. Puppy, monkey, baby.
You can take the baby and rip the baby out of the womb in the ninth month.
Is that iced tea?
Nope, lemonade.
I thought I was over you.
I'd put out the flame. Said tonight would be different. I wouldn't need to play a game. I walked past your tower block, saw a flick in the blinds. I said tonight would be different, and night I'd walk on by. But here I am, running up the seventh floor, knocking the 11th door. But here I am, running up the seventh floor, knocking the 11th door.
Hello, everybody. This is not Frank Underwood. This is Barack Obama. Happy April Fool's Day. Frank learned it from me.
I'm gonna need everyone to be quiet because I've got some secret video that we shot of the process of what goes into this dinner. And you know, you guys out there fight so hard for tickets to this dinner, you fight so hard, push so hard for better table placement. But I was stunned at how intense it got. I thought I had seen it all until a certain congressman I see sitting up here, pretty close up here, tried to take over this dinner.
We can't have you stockpiling all these tickets, deciding where everyone gets to sit. I really need you to release some of these tables.
Well, you know my motto, Ed. You scratch my back, I won't lacerate yours.
I have integrity, sir. I'm not gonna cut a deal.
I've seen your work, Ed. Let's not kid ourselves. This is the part where you leave. Washington and Hollywood. Some new faces, some old faces, some new faces on old faces. And I do sympathize, Conan, and not just for that backstabbing Leno, but having to host. It must be so hard to write jokes about a town that already is one. Democrats, Republicans, the White House, Congress, you all came together to make this spoof. That's what real bipartisanship looks like. I may lie, cheat, and intimidate to get what I want, but at least I get the job done. So I hope some of you are taking notes. Well, have a wonderful evening, and I'll see all of you at the Bloomberg Vanity Fair party. That is, those of you who got an invite. Oh, and Mr. President, welcome to Nerd Prom.
The truth!
For our democracy.
And that's why we're running for a third term! Who the hell said that?